A batsman scored 110 runs, which included 3 boundaries and 8 sixes. What percent of his total score did he make by running between the wickets? In a game of cricket, run can be scored in 3 ways. One can score run either by hitting sixes or by hitting fours or by running between the wickets. Running between the wickets means taking single, doubles or triples. So there is a batsman over here who has scored total of 110 runs. Total run scored by the batsman is 110. Now runs scored in sixes is 8, therefore 8 into 6 is 48. Runs scored in 4 is 3, 3 into 4 is 12. And run scored by running between the wickets. By running or running between the wickets will be total run scored minus runs scored by boundaries. Runs scored by boundaries will be 48 plus 12, that is 60. So runs scored by running will be total run scored minus runs scored by boundaries. 110 minus 60, this will be equal to 50. Now we have to calculate what percent of his total score did he make by running between the wickets. This will be equal to required percentage. Required percentage will be equal to runs scored by running between the wickets, 50 by total runs. And this will be equal to 500 by 11%, which will also be equal to 45 by 11%. This is the required answer. This is the percent of total score he made by running between the wickets.